next time on Action 10 News Today.
East Tennesseans are dining out for life. We'll tell you why.
Plus, David Moon's in with a look at your market view, and Mark Johnson and your forecast.
Tomorrow morning on Action 10 News Today.